So I lost the key for that lock and I'm trying to just go through with that one. Just cut it like that. And let's see how it's gonna open. So I'm able to cut in seconds with that regular saw. Just opening really easily. So maybe metal like that, maybe a little bit durable. But it's not really worth it, it's really easy to open.